Friday, and welcome to Drive Time, my daily show where I talk to the camera while I drive home. I hope everybody's having a great Friday. I know that I am, and that's the big news for this video. We are about to head out on a little trip. 1 year ago Sunday, me and my wife, my beautiful wife, the woman of my dreams, got married, and we're going to go on a little trip for our anniversary. Nothing super fancy. We're actually going to go to a place that was the first place that we ever went on a trip together, which is Damascus, Virginia, also known as Trail Town, USA. It's where the Appalachian Trail runs through this town, as well as the Virginia Creeper Trail, which is a great biking trail. Highly recommend it. The area has several bike shops that they shuttle you up to the top, and if you don't have your own bike, you can even rent a bike. It's super easy all the way downhill back to Damascus, and you can even continue down further to Abington, Virginia, if you choose to. If you're going to go to Abington, you should probably start there. Anyways, though, this video is probably going to be pretty short just because I want to be able to edit it and throw it up really easy. We are going to be having a great time, be doing some fun stuff, and we've even got a surprise, but you'll have to watch our other video that comes out probably tomorrow to see what that is about the trip. It's a surprise of where we're staying. It's pretty cool. I think you guys will enjoy it and think it's really awesome. I'm just super stoked to be able to go on a little trip, and I know Bree is as well. So as soon as I get home, we should be heading out, grabbing some food really fast, and then on our way to Damascus. So I'll catch up with you guys later. If for some reason you want to like this video, please go ahead and hit that like button. It really helps out a whole lot. If you're excited to see where we're staying and more of our trip to Damascus, then be sure to subscribe, because we'll definitely have a couple videos coming out from that. And I hope that everybody just has a great rest of their day. And be sure to check out our blog. Sorry, I know that I'm rambling on now that we're at the end of this video, but be sure to check out our blog. We got a lot of great stuff going up there, and we'll definitely have some articles about our stay this time in Damascus written up for next week. So be sure to be on the lookout for that. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Have a great rest of your day, and God bless.